Hello, if you are looking to expand the reach of your website, blog, or online store, then you should submit a sitemap to popular search engines on the web. In this video, I'll show you how you can submit your sitemap to Google using Google Search Console, formerly known as Google Webmaster Tool. Be sure to watch the video till the end. Before we get into the video, if you need help with something related to digital marketing, website, analytics, and SEO, then feel free to comment below. I'll try to answer your query. Now, back to the video. Open up Google Search Console. Once you are on the dashboard, select the property that you want to submit sitemap for from the dropdown. In my case, I only have two properties in my account, and I'll select this one. Next, go to Sitemaps. Now you need to submit your sitemap name in this field. If you already know your sitemap name, then type it in this field or copy and paste it. Then click on Submit, and that's all you have to do. Google will display the crawl status as one of these three types: error, success, and couldn't fetch. Success status is what we need. If you see any other status, then you need to modify your sitemap. I'll make a separate video about how to rectify sitemap errors and successfully submit your sitemap to Google. Links to those videos are in the description below. Thanks for watching this video. If you want to see how you can submit your sitemap to Bing to further increase your reach, then click on these videos and be sure to subscribe.